This is the brand new 10 show that is sure to create waves. Playing for Keeps looks at the wives and girlfriends or wags of a footy club. So we sent Scott Tweedie behind the scenes for a bit of a sneak peek.
Hey guys, I'm on location here for 10's brand new drama, Playing for Keeps in Melbourne, which is the unofficial home of Aussie rules here in Australia. I'm going to take you behind the scenes and see if we can meet some of the stars of the brand new show. A good morning to you, Cece Peters.
Hello.
How are you?
Fabulous.
Now, you're playing Paige Dunkley, the country girl coming to the big smoke. What's it like playing her?
It's a hoot.
I thought they'd put you up with other players, but this is... you're a big deal.
Are you from the bush at all? Have you grown up in the city?
Nah. I'm acting me pants off, but I'm loving it. She's so much fun. She says outrageous things and does outrageous things, and it's just a queen.
We got coconut water here. It's water made entirely of coconut.
What? We've got two toilets.
What?
Two toilets.
George Poole, you've got an amazing role. You get to play a professional Aussie rules player from the country. How'd you prep for this role?
Mate, I had quite a bit of catching up to do. I just had to get in the gym as much as I could and eat an enormous amount of food. And
oh, I've got actually got some lollies here. You want a lolly?
Oh, mate, can't do lollies, just the good stuff.
Oh, I've actually got, if you can't do lollies, I've got a chocolate bar as well. Do you want a chocolate bar?
Chocolate's my weakness, mate, but I got one week left of shooting, so I'm going to hold out.
So who is Daniel Fletcher?
Daniel Fletcher's a country footy player. Grew up in a little town called Cassidon in Victoria. Yeah, it looks good, that chockey.
And
it's about him sort of moving to Melbourne. He gets drafted as a mature age rookie with his girlfriend. He comes along with his girlfriend Paige to Melbourne.
Don't even know if you're going to like it here yet.
You and I? Never doing long distance again.
How have you found being in the freezing cold weather of Melbourne? Because you are a Queenslander.
That's right, yeah.
Oh, mate, hang on. Chip.
Nah, again, have to pass up. Sorry, mate. Okay. I am a Queenslander, and yeah, it's been a bit weird being in Melbourne because it's certainly a lot colder, but I've kind of liked it. You know, it's a bit different, and get to wear a nice jacket around here and there. I like having a beanie on.
Hang on, mate. You want one of these? These are like the best biscuit ever.
Yeah, Tim popping Tam. Out left, right, and centre. No, I think I'll be right on the Tim Tam too. So,
what scene will you be filming today?
Today I've got some stuff with my girlfriend Paige. We're sort of filming the end of episode 7.
Thanks a lot. I got a bit of eating to do.
Yeah.
We'll see you on set.
All right, sweet. Dig in, mate.
See you, mate.
Have a good one.
All right, just looking for one Olympia Valance who's over here. G'day, g'day.
Fancy seeing you here, Scotty.
I'm just walking myself around the set.
Right, what's going on?
Well, what's going on with you? The new character, Talia, what's she doing today?
Talia's got quite an easy day today. She's got one scene.
When you asked your mum to spend time with me, she booked us into a silent retreat.
Uncle Mike likes you.
Well, Uncle Mike's got good taste.
Who is Talia Woods? Maybe in 5 words.
Okay. Successful, headstrong, strong, ambitious, powerful. Is that 5?
That's about 5. I know, we'll count and post. We'll do
hang
a little
on,
ding.
Hang on. Fabulous, fashionista.
Ooh, all the F's are coming out.
Yeah. She says a lot of F's.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's got an absolute potty mouth.
I didn't mean to offend you. With the dresses.
Oh, no, they were lovely. It's just I don't look like you.
Oh, no one looks like Talia.
We've all grown up and watched you on Neighbours as Paige. How does Talia differ from Paige?
Look, they're both feisty characters, but you can't really compare the two. So if you're looking for Paige when you watch this show, I don't think you're going to find her. I'll take a whiskey neat, chase her with a gin and juice. Let's go and see Talia's fabulous wardrobe.
So much fabulous going on. Let's go have a look.
Come on, Scotty. Get in here. Oh, God. It's impossible in some of these outfits. Okay, so coming into this trailer is literally my favourite part of the day. Michael, who is doing the costumes for this show, also did the costume for Offspring. So we all know that he's amazing already. Every character in this show has a completely different look, and what he's created with each character is pretty amazing. You know those fluffy chickens that you can dye them all different colours, those show chickens? That's Talia. Because she has like the most outrageous things every day. She doesn't repeat one outfit. And people are gonna really wanna wear what Talia wears. She's got the look, she's got the look, she's got the look, she's got the look. What in the world can make a brown-eyed girl turn blue? All of the women are incredible. We have like bonded so much. We all love each other and respect each other, and yeah, no, it's awesome.